got more talent. That's the Jersey Boys! Now, on this show, we simply can't stop talking about tonight's acts, unless, of course, you're Pat Sharp, former host of Funhouse, because he doesn't utter a word, do you, Pat?
Absolutely not, Stephen. What would be the point of me talking at all? I mean, it's just a waste of time.
Okay, don't make me come over there, Pat. Now, it is time to chat to tonight's winning acts. Please make some noise for the brilliant Sam Kelly and New School. just superb. You haven't stopped smiling.
No, mate, I can't. It's like pasted on my face now. Yeah, it's unbelievable.
Who's here to support you tonight?
My mum and dad have come down. That's the first time they've seen me in about 2 years, I think. And a few of my mates who have disappeared and... Yeah, some other family members.
Well, let me tell you, if you've got any friends that disappeared in the past, they'll soon be back. Yes, they will.
Yeah, definitely.
Now, let's go to you at home, and we've got Amy, first of all. Hello, Amy. Amy, are you there?
Hello, Amy.
OK, we'll maybe try and come back to Amy. Let's go to Craig now. Yes, Amy may have lost her spot. Craig, hello.
Yes, hello.
There you go, Craig.
Hello, Craig.
What would you like to ask Sam?
I'd like to ask Sam, what would you be willing to trade to get to number one in this year's Britain's Got Talent final?
Oh, good question. What would you trade to get to number one?
Maybe my PS3, and that's saying a lot.
Really? Are you nuts on that?
I am nuts on it.
Okay.
So, listen...
That's like a body part.
Thank you for your... Someone did say, risk an eye. Do you know what? Thank you for your call. Are you going to go with Amanda's view and maybe do something a bit more up-tempo? What are you thinking at the moment?
I don't know. I wasn't expecting to get through. I mean, I've got a whole 3 days to think about it. So I've got a few ideas, but I think I'll have to just get an opinion from some of my family and stuff and see what they think.
But Amy apparently is back, fingers crossed. Amy, are you there?
Yeah.
Yay! Amy, what would you like to ask?
Amy!
What would you like to ask, Amy?
Who did you say, Stephen, you are looking lovely tonight.
Nice. Money in the post. OK, what's your question for Sam the Man?
Sam, I heard you're a Norwich fan. Sorry, I support Ipswich. But who do you think your biggest competition is for the final?
Biggest competition? Good question, Amy.
I think so far, maybe Jonathan and Charlotte, because I can't, like, compete with Jonathan.
I'll tell you something else as well. We've also... Thank you very much, Amy, by the way. We've got to mention Ryan, of course. He's on tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Very quickly, are you worried about that?
Well, I mean, me and Ryan are really good mates, actually. Yeah, I know. It's a shame, isn't it?
There you go, what a competition.
I'm a massive fan of Ryan as a songwriter, so...
I can't wait to see what happens tomorrow. But now let's talk to Jack from New School. How are you, mate?
I'm good, thank you.
Now, all the other New School lot have had to literally leave the building, haven't they? Because legal reasons, because of their age and stuff. What's the oldest in... Well, the youngest of the oldest lot?
I'm the oldest, I'm 17.
Yeah, and the youngest?
The youngest is Fionn, she's 10.
Wow, OK. So are you like their leader, if you like, as you're the biggest?
I'm not the leader, but... We're all as equal as each other, but we've got choreographers.
OK, you're the only dance crew in...
Yeah, I know.
..the final. That's obviously going to give you a massive advantage.
Yeah, yeah.
Who are you worried about?
There's not a dance act to be worried about, but there's still the wild card to go, so maybe Twist and Pulse crew.
If they get in, of course.
Yeah.
Yes. That wild card. OK, let's go to Chloe. Hello, Chloe. You can see her just here. Hiya, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Yeah, good, thank you. Chloe... What's your question for Jack?
Well, if you had to take one of the other acts from the semi-finals of tonight's show on a date, who would you take and where would you go?
OK, if you'd take them on a date?
On a date? I'd probably go on a date with the four girls, be minor.
Yeah. there you go. OK, Laura's got a quick question, Laura.
Congratulations, first of all, to both of you. I want to know, what are your chances? What do you think your chances are of taking the crown?
Very quick. Are you going to win, yes or no?
We hope so.
Are you going to win, yes or no?
Maybe.
Yeah. Right, there you go. Let's hear it for both the New School and Sam. OK, that is it for tonight. A massive thanks to everybody, all of our judges and, of course, our celebrity panel. We're back tomorrow night when we'll be chatting to the last two acts to complete our final lineup. But right now, to play us out, It is the wonderful, the West End hit that is the Jersey Boys! Put your loving hand out, baby. I'm hello, at birth, I was given the name Keith Lemon. Join me, Keith Lemon, for Celebrity Juice after Britain's Got More Talent.
That's right, Keith. Celebrity Juice is next. And good news, everyone. The Only Way Is Essex is back. Sunday at 10 only on ITV2.